In light of that, county health officials have ordered Coronado High School officials to cancel its in-person graduation ceremony planned for tomorrow. County guidelines only allow for drive-through, drive-in, or virtual graduations during the COVID-19 pandemic. Students and families are being notified of a contingency plan. The ceremony would have been held on the football field.